The common goal of the terrorist attacks in Kazakhstan was destabilization of the situation, which would lead to a coup and seizure of power, Secretary of State Yerlan Karin reported. He noted that it was a so-called hybrid terrorist attack when groups of people simultaneously stormed different objects in several cities of the country at once. It's obvious that the general coordination of actions was ensured by internal and external destructive forces, the Secretary of State stressed.
Никак не подходит под классификацию массовых беспорядков.
Безусловно.
И я могу про эту тему говорить не только потому, что я представитель государства, да, официальное должностное лицо. Я еще могу по эту тему говорить, потому что я сам 20 лет
занимаюсь. It does not fit the classification of mass riots. I can talk about this theme not only because I am a representative of the state, the official, but can talk since I have been dealing with terrorism issues for 20 years. But even I, doing researches in this area, can barely recall that few groups could attack cities, purposefully trying to seize communication facilities, buildings of law enforcement agencies and others. It is indeed a new phenomenon, which is a challenge not only for the security services, but also for both experts and specialists. We need to realize that we have entered a new period when such a rather cynical scenario can be incited against any other country.
Нам необходимо понять, что мы вступили в определенный новый период, когда против любой другой страны может быть развязан такой вот достаточно циничный сценарий.